How y'all doing tonight? Thank you for coming out. 39 years ago, Levon Helm and the band played their last show, Last Waltz. And these guys, 10 years ago, got their start as the New Familiars. And I'm happy to say that they have slept on my floor and I have slept in their van, and we have traveled all over this United States and played together. But one of the most fun nights you will ever have is at the Levon Helm tribute. This is year number 4. This is the biggest stage. This is the last one. You guys are all here to see the New Familiars. I'm so proud of these guys. Give them a hand. Let's play some Levon.
Happy Thanksgiving, everybody.
Welcome back.
Talk.
got Megan McCormick right here on the guitar tonight, ladies and gentlemen. We got the Midwood Horns back here heating it up. We just got Rob from the Backsliders out here.
Rob from the Backsliders. Are you guys ready for a long night of music? All right. Backsliders and six string drag over there. What's so fun about doing a tribute to the band and Levon Helm is all the songs that you can pick from. And we picked a Bob Dylan song here. There's going to be a few of those tonight. right, we're bringing out more guests, you guys. You guys cool with that? We got our good buddy Lefty. Let's thank him for that that nice introduction, a good friend of ours. He's gonna blow a little heart for us.
We'd also like to bring out somebody near and dear to our hearts, somebody who's definitely a musical legend here for us, an inspiration. Jack Lawrence to the stage, ladies and gentlemen. And then you've also seen him drumming with the Yin Yang Twins, ladies and gentlemen. Also from the famous band of Duke Tan. On the drums tonight, we'd like to welcome back to the stage, Silky Beats.
Duke Tan. Thank you.
Chuck Lawrence. Come on.
Could not keep in on, for they'll climb that hill after we're gone, after we're way past it. Y'all sing it with us now.
Let's hear it again for Jack Lawrence.
I'd like to welcome to the stage one of my good friends from the Kodiak Brotherhood and Natural Wonder, Brother Derek Furr, back here on the lead guitar. Y'all make him feel welcome.
Hey, Chuck, where was Derek Furr yesterday?
He was in on WSN in the Chicago WGN.
WGN?
Called me out. I don't.
It was on the Macy's Day Parade just yesterday morning. Y'all give him a hand.
His house too. Down on the boardwalk, they're ready for a fight. Gonna see what the racket boys can do. And there's a trouble bus seen him from out of state, and the DA can't get no relief. Gonna be a rumble on the promenade, and the gambling commission's hanging on by the skin of his teeth. Say everything dies, baby, that's a fact. Maybe everything that dies someday comes back. Put your makeup on, fix your hair up, be pretty.
I'm Thank you.
You're a beautiful crowd tonight, Charlotte. Thanks so much for being here. We really love everything y'all have done for us over the years. We're gonna play one more for you, and then we're gonna take a little break and come back and do a whole nother set. Is that all right with y'all? Nobody going anywhere?
You guys welcome Reeve Cubs to the stage, one of our good friends, our dear friends. She's on our records, and she's been a part of these things for a couple years now. And our good buddy Chuck Johnson, everybody, Charlie Horse. job. Y'all sounded great.
Let's hear it for Jason Atkins over there on those keys, ladies and gentlemen.
Everybody passed away 2 weeks ago, and he arranged these horns part for these band songs. We're gonna send that up to him. Thank you.
Folks, we've been traveling around for a long time. And back on that drum kit for a long time has been Daniel Flynn. And ever since Daniel Flynn joined this band, there's been a microphone back there, so we figured we're gonna let him sing lead on this one. Is that all right with y'all? Let's also get Reeve Cobbs back out here, friend of the band. Real quick, before we get too far down the rabbit hole, ladies and gentlemen, back here in the VIP section, my parents are sitting there. I love them dearly. Tonight, they are celebrating their 45th wedding anniversary. Beyond that, my mom took it real easy on my dad and decided to get married on her birthday, so it's also her birthday tonight. I won't tell you how old she is, but it is her birthday. And I don't think she's ever had this many people sing happy birthday to her. Her name is Lynn, and if y'all would join me in singing happy birthday to Lynn, that would really make my night. It's my mom, folks, so I want to hear you sing loud, all right? And Reeve's going to kick it off.
Only one. I remember meeting you, discovered love could.
Daniel Flynn on the lead vocals, if you see him back there on that drum riser.
Folks, I don't want to overlook also Jason Atkins and his lovely wife Shelley are also celebrating their anniversary this evening.
She's right there!
Happy anniversary, baby. Again, another year. Thanks so much for lending him to us, Shelley. Thank you. We love you so much.
Makes a difference.
so fortunate to have all these good friends joining us tonight, right, guys? The Midwood Horns. We got Megan McCormick on the guitar, Lefty on the harmonica here.
Lefty's finally out of that bunny suit.
Never thought that day would come.
So we had the fortune of opening up for Levon Helm back in 2010 at the Ninth Theater. It's pretty awesome. HL sat on the stage left-hand side to watch Levon play right behind him. Levon came off stage and slapped HL and said, "Yeah, baby!" That's the beauty of music. It can transform you, it can get you moving, it can keep you going. And we thank y'all for keeping us going for all these years. We've been doing this now for 10 years. We're having a blast.
guys having fun? Thanks so much for coming. You guys look great. Thanks to the Fillmore for having us.
Let's get our good friend Reeve Cobbs back out here. Reeve sings like an angel. That's for sure, Reeve sings like an angel. You can see her, she's playing all over. She's playing here in town. She got her own little band. It's kind of a big band. There's like 7 of them. A lot of instrument changes up here. Let's put our hands together for the sound guys tonight because they're working their tails off. It sounds all right there? It sounds all right out there? Because it sounds great up here. Thanks so much, Fillmore, for having us here.
Well, I'll tell you what, we've had a great decade of playing music for y'all in Charlotte and all over the United States. And so happy to be here at the Fillmore in our hometown with our friends. Our friends like Megan McCormick, who we met a long time ago, 10 years ago or more. She was with the Everybody Fields. Now she's playing with Jenny Lewis, everybody, and she's just all over the place. And we're gonna play a Neil Young song, and I just wanted to say, I'm super proud of Megan here, who actually played with Neil Young just a couple weeks ago. And we're just honored to have her here on guitar with us. I think it's really cool.
Thank you.
more time. Here we go. Guys had a great Thanksgiving, and Christmas is coming up, and we'd love to do this song by the band that they wrote for Christmas. And we're gonna send this one out. She's not here right now, but Pat's mom, Terry, we're gonna send that out to her all the way in Philadelphia. She couldn't be here tonight. We're gonna Skype it to her or something. I don't know. This one's called Christmas Must Be Tonight. Thank you.
very welcome, whoever said that. And we thank you.
Let's talk about Hilton Lamar Ruth over here on the left here. Hilton, it's been a long road, you and I.
It's been a long road.
I met Hilton, it's about 10 years ago in Concord, North Carolina. Back then, he was more of a football player than he was a musician.
I don't know about that.
He tended to break through some walls and sorts of things. No, but I love H.L. I'm so proud of everything he's doing with the Kodiak Brotherhood, and I really hope that you guys check that band out. That's some real country rock and roll right there. They're really laying it down these days.
All country.
The thing I want to ask y'all is, are we in the South here? Sounds like the sound man wants a hoot and holler too. Nah, but one thing that HL is really famous for is, HL, let's hear it.
Stand up. All right, y'all. Who out there knows how to rebel yell? Come on.
Song for the Southern man.
I love a song for the Southern man.
Introduce the new familiars and friends over on the pedal steel and the banjo, H.L. Ruth, everybody. Concord. On the mandolin and on the guitar, Mr. Justin Fedor, Greensboro, North Carolina. Back on the bass, it's Pat Mahalan from Philadelphia. Don't hold it against him. Daniel Flynn on the drum kit and on vocals. And then we got friends. We got a lot of friends here. We got the Midwood Horns. That's Marilyn over there. And Marcus and Brandon. These guys have been doing this tribute with us in other shows. Catch them around town. We got Jason on the keys. Can't do it without him right here. Every time. We got Rob on the keys. I just met him tonight, but dear Lord. We got Reeve Cubs over here on the radio.
And ladies and gentlemen, here on the guitar and the vocals, my good friend for 10 years now. We've been through a lot, you and I, Josh Daniel. Let's put your hands together for Josh Daniel, all the way from here in Charlotte, North Carolina.
How about Jack Lawrence, everybody? You might have seen him with Doc Watson. You see him at Merlefest. I know he's going to be at Merlefest this year. Chuck Johnson, everybody, from Charlie Horse, our good buddy. Lefty himself, otherwise known as Daniel Whitaker, on the harmonica and on the, other things. Megan McCormick, everybody. Back here, you got to give it up to her. That's everybody. And then there's everybody out here. Thank you, guys. We know you know this one, you know?
drinks a rack if you take Jack my dog. I said, wait a minute, Chester, don't you know I'm a peaceful man? I said, that's okay, boy.
Put the load.
Back out here and have some fun with y'all. Yeah. Folks, this has been a tremendous ride for us. It really has. We've been all over the country. We've been driving around. If you've never written a bunch of songs with four of your friends and gotten into a van and depended on that music to live and breathe and been out all over the world, I trust you. Trust me, you should try it out sometime if you can. It's definitely been a wild ride with the new familiars. I can't even put it into words that I really love these guys so very much. I love Charlotte so very much. Thank y'all so much for supporting us all these years. It's been a real pleasure playing for y'all and playing with these guys. Thank y'all so very much. This band's always been about family. This is a family tune. I hope y'all sing this one with us. Thank you.
home away there.
I want it one more time.
In the sky, Lord,
One more time.
See y'all. Good night.
In the circle, we are broken. By and by, Lord, by and by, there's a better home awaiting in the sky, Lord, in the sky.
We love you so very much. Thank you so much.
We love y'all. Y'all be kind to one another, and we'll see you soon. Thank you for coming.